In this video, I'm going to show you how that retweeting is like properly citing a quote in your paragraph. All right, the first thing you need to know is that if I was just going to write a tweet and I was going to type in the words, "I tired, Lord knows I tired," that would be stealing and plagiarizing from Langston Hughes because I did not come up with those words. So I need to properly cite where I got those words. So I was on Langston Hughes' page and I retweeted that. That shows that those are his words and not mine. But now I'm going to show you a more in-depth way of doing this, and this is how you properly embed that quote into your paragraph. So instead of just simply retweeting, you can quote retweet. And this means you are adding your own words to this quote. You are embedding it into your thoughts. So you can see that I have, "You have to work for your dreams, as Langston Hughes so frankly states." And then I have his words quoted. I give him proper credit, proper citation, but I also have a lead-in that embeds this quote into the thoughts that I'm trying to make. You can apply this to your essay and to your paragraph by properly embedding and citing each quote that you use from someone else.